हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग। माई सेल्फ मनीष कुमार गुप्ता, आई एम फैकल्टी इन ईसी डिपार्टमेंट, आर्या कॉलेज ऑफ इंजीनियरिंग, आईटी, कूकस, जयपुर। द टॉपिक नेम इज एनटीएससी सिस्टम, सब्जेक्ट आरटीवी, सब्जेक्ट कोड 8EC2, सेमेस्टर 8। बेसिकली व्हाट इज एनटीएससी सिस्टम? एनटीएससी सिस्टम नेम्ड आफ्टर दी नेशनल टेलीविजन सिस्टम कमेटी। व्हाट इज फुल फॉर्म ऑफ एनटीएससी? नेशनल टेलीविजन सिस्टम कमेटी इज द एनालॉग टेलीविजन कलर सिस्टम दैट वाज इंट्रोड्यूस्ड इन नॉर्थ अमेरिका इन 1954 एंड स्टेड इन यूज अंटिल डिजिटल कन्वर्जन। इट वाज वन ऑफ थ्री मेजर एनालॉग कलर टेलीविजन स्टैंडर्ड, द अदर बींग पाल एंड सेकेम। ऑल द कंट्रीज यूजिंग एन टी एस सी आर करंटली इन द प्रोसेस ऑफ कन्वर्जन और हैव ऑलरेडी कन्वर्टेड टू द ए टी एस सी स्टैंडर्ड और टू डी बी वी, आई एस डी वी और डी टी एम वी। दिस पेज प्राइमरली डिस्कसेस द एन टी एस सी कलर एनकोडिंग सिस्टम। The article on the broadcast television system and analog television further describe frame rates, image resolution and audio modulation. Most countries using the NTSC standards as well as those using other analog television standards have switched to or in the process of switching to newer digital television standards, with there being at least four different standards in use around the world. North America, part of Central America and South Korea are adopting, have adopted to the ATSC standards. कलर एनकोडिंग बोथ द पाल एंड एन टी एस सी सिस्टम यूजेज ए क्वाड्रेचर एम्पलीट्यूड मॉडुलेटेड सब कैरियर कैरिंग द क्रोमिनेंस इंफॉर्मेशन एडेड टू ल्यूमिनेंस वीडियो सिग्नल टू फॉर्म ए कंपोजिट वीडियो बेसबैंड सिग्नल। बेसिकली बोथ द पाल एंड एन टी एस सी सिस्टम यूजेज ए क्वाड्रेचर एम्पलीट्यूड मॉडुलेटेड सब कैरियर कैरिंग द क्रोमिनेंस इंफॉर्मेशन एडेड टू द luminance video signal to form a composite video baseband signal. The frequency of this subcarrier is 4.4336 1875 MHz for PAL and NTSC 4.43 compared to In second system frequency modulation scheme on its two line alternate color subcarrier and megahertz. NTSC chrominance is encoded using two color signal known as in phase and Q in quadrature in a process called QAM. The two signal each amplitude modulate 3.58 MHz carrier which are 90 degree out of phase with each other and the result added together, but with the carrier themselves being suppressed, the result can be viewed as a single sine wave with varying phase relative to reference carrier and with varying amplitude. The varying phase represents the instantaneous color view captured by a TV camera and the amplitude represents the instantaneous color saturation. This 3.58 MHz subcarrier is then added to the luminance to form the composite color signal which modulates the video signal carrier just as in the monochrome transmission. तो बेसिकली कलर एनकोडिंग एनटीएससी 250 KHz गार्ड बैंड, ल्यूमा कैरियर, ल्यूमिनेंस, क्रोमा कैरियर, ऑडियो कैरियर। सो एनटीएससी सिस्टम नेशनल टेलीविजन सिस्टम कमेटी, दिस इज गार्ड बैंड, दिस इज 250 KHz, दिस इज कैरियर, this is chroma, this is luminance. Is this frequency range the luminance have cover, in this frequency range the audio frequency cover, in this range the guard band cover. So different frequency band have different cover. Modulation for analog satellite television, because satellite power is severely limited, analog video transmission through satellite differ from terrestrial TV transmission. AM is a linear modulation method, so a given demodulated signal to noise ratio requires an equally high received RF SNR. The SNR of studio quality video is over 50 dB, so AM would require prohibitively high power or large antenna. So in this complete slide, I have discussed about the NTSC system topic. So I have discussed about the color encoding, what is the color encoding in the NTSC system, what is the color encoding in the PAL system, what is the color encoding in the SACAM system. So most countries, this is diagram, modulation for analog, because satellite power is severely limited, analog video transmission through satellite differ from terrestrial TV transmission. AM is a linear modulation method, so a given demodulated signal to noise ratio requires an equally high received RF SNR. So this is the main important diagram cover of the NTSC system. So when a transmitter broadcast an NTSC signal, its amplitude modulate a radio frequency carrier with the NTSC signal just described, while it frequency modulate a carrier higher with the audio signal. If nonlinear distortion happens to the broadcast signal, the 3.579545 MHz color carrier may beat with the sound carrier to produce a dot pattern on the screen. To make the resulting pattern less noticeable, designer adjusted the original rate down by a factor to match the audio carrier frequency divided by the factor 286, resulting in field rate of approximately 59.94 Hz. This adjustment ensured that the difference between the sound carrier and the color subcarrier, the most probabilistic intermodulation, produces of the two carrier. It is an odd multiple of the half line rate, which is the necessary condition for the dots on successive line to be opposite in phase, making them least noticeable. So I have discussed NTSC system, national television system. The content is very useful and underlined in different colors. So content is very useful about the NTSC system. So first of all, what is introduced in North America in 1954? After this process of conversion, ATSC standard, DVB, ISDV, DMFT, color coding and coding system, NTSC standard, digital television standards. So in this NTSC system, the quadrature amplitude modulation is used. Basically, without amplitude modulation, the NTSC system and PAL system and SACAM system do not exist. So the frequency of the subcarrier is fixed for PAL, NTSC for frequency carrier is fixed. For different system, the frequency modulation scheme, the frequency is different. So in this way, I can explain about this topic. So in this diagram, more easily understandable. Thank you.